water lettuce, Pistia stratiotes. Experts disagree about whether water lettuce is a native plant or an introduced plant. Water lettuce occurs in tropical regions throughout the world. As its name implies, the plant resembles a floating, open head of lettuce. Water lettuce occurs in lakes, rivers, and canals throughout Florida. It occasionally forms large, dense mats. Water lettuce grows mainly as a free-floating plant, but can survive as a semi-rooted plant for a prolonged period. Water lettuce resembles an open head of lettuce with thick leaves. The light, dull green leaves are hairy and ribbed. The leaf margins are waxy, and the top margins are scalloped. There are no leaf stalks. Its roots are light-colored and feathery. New daughter plants are formed on stolons that grow from the mother plant. The flowers are inconspicuous, nearly hidden in the center of the leaves. Remember, water lettuce resembles lettuce. It has hairy and ridged leaves and no stalks. Leaves are light, dull green.